Hi guys, thank you for clicking this video and welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, I would love you to be part of my family by clicking the subscribe button below before you leave. So this video guys is about my mini haul. It's my first time to do a haul video. Hindi naman siya ganun kadami, pero recently yung mga shops online meron silang 99 sale. So, meron talagang mababa talaga yung presyo compared sa price na binibili ko sila before. So, if you want to find out what are the things that I bought, mostly skincare and some are cosmetics. So, please do keep on watching. The products that I'm going to show you today, guys, are from Makeupholics. If you were not familiar with Makeupholics, they are an online shop that carries US and Korean skincare brands and cosmetics. So recently, last September 9, nagkaroon sila ng 99 sale and cheaper talaga yung price nila compared sa regular price na makikita mo sa ibang online shops. And na-discover ko lang tong page na to just this year lang and yun nga, talagang sobrang baba ng price nila. Iba yung price nila pag may sale, talagang cheaper. And iba yung price nila pag pre-order din yung product. So talagang makikita mo yung difference compared sa ibang online shops, talagang mas mura sa kanila. That's why nung nagkaroon sila ng sale this month, medyo nagkumuha na rin ako or nag-haul ako para may stock na rin ako. Pero mostly yung mga kinuha ko are skincare and konti lang sa cosmetics. So, papakita ko sa inyo isa-isa and I will tell you the price of each item para malaman natin kung magkano or kung gaano ka-cheap talaga yung presyo nila. By the way, if you also want to check their page, I will put their Facebook page link in the description box below, pati yung Instagram account nila, so you can check all the sale items para updated din kayo pag nagkaroon ulit ng next sale. Okay, so let's start. I have a few items here, guys. Please don't expect ng maramihang haul kasi hindi naman madami talaga yung binili ko. Binili ko lang yung talagang kakailanganin ko para lang may pang-restock ako kapag may naubos sa akin. So, the first one that I got is the KW Clinic Green Tea Foam Cleansing. So, this one I got for only 99 pesos, you guys. I think ang price nito is nasa around 200 to 300 plus. So, ito yung itsura niya sa loob. So, green tea yung kinuha kong variant kasi it says here that this is an anti-sebum. Since oily to combination yung skin ko, I need a product that will control my oil. And it says that green tea extracts maintain hydration and preserve skin from dryness and soft voluptuous foam, melts away makeup residues, and removes pore clogging impurities. So yun nga, yung mga nagkaklog sa pores natin, yun din yung nagkakause ng oiliness sa skin natin. So this brand is made in Korea. Most of the products that I got are Korean brands kasi yun na rin yung mga pinili ko dahil, you know, Korean skincare products are talagang pack na pack pagdating sa mga ganyang products. And the next thing that I got here is another skincare brand from Korea also. This one is the Mamonde Rose Water Toner. So, ayan. I heard kasi na yung mga toner that has rose water or witch hazel are actually good for oily skin, oily and sensitive skin. So this one I got for only 399 pesos. So this is 150 ml and I think yung regular price niya, yung nakita ko sa page nila is around 500 pesos. So talagang sulit siya for me kasi yung price niya is 399 and I got 100 ml of container ng rose water toner. So, the benefit here, yung nakalagay, is soothing and moisturizing. Sa likod, hindi ko na maintindihan kasi Korean yung sulat sa likod. So, actually, hindi ko pa na-try to, pero I'm excited to try them kapag naubos na yung ginagamit ko ngayon. So, these are Korean brands that I got from Makeup. Okay, so the next one that I got here is from Laneige. This is the Perfect Renew Trial Kit. So, I got this one for only 249 pesos, you guys. Laneige is a good brand and kahit ba travel size lang siya, I think hindi mo siya mabibili ng ganun kababang presyo. So, it has 5 items inside. Pakita natin. The first one is the Laneige Eye Cream. Ito perfect to, guys, for us na nasa 20s na, early 20s or late 20s pa lang dapat. Actually, lalagay na tayo ng eye cream kasi para ma-prevent yung, alam yun, yung wrinkles. Kasi diba, adulting na tayo pag nasa 20s na eh. Prone na tayo sa puyat, sa stress. Another one is the Perfect Renew Cream. So, I think parang moisturizer siya. The next one is the Perfect Renew Regenerator. So, para siyang serum. Alam nyo, gustong-gusto ko talaga yung mga products na may, or yung mga ganitong kit na merong kasamang serum. It's a must actually. And then, this one is the Perfect Renew Emulsion. Ganyan lang din siya kaliit. And the last one is the Perfect Renew Skin Refiner. Ito parang toner yung consistency niya sa loob. Hindi ko lang masabi guys kung paano gagamitin or kung ano yung mga contents nung mga products na nandito. Kasi yung nasa likod is written in Korean. But, pwede naman natin silang i-search. So, ayan. I will try this also. Ang nagamit ko lang kasi sa Laneige is yung sleeping mask or water sleeping mask and then yung lip mask nila. So, yung lip mask okay siya sa akin. As in, pagkagising ko, nawawala yung dryness talaga ng lips ko. If you are a mask lover like me, talagang magugustuhan mo tong next products. I got a bunch of face masks from the brand 3W Clinic. Ayan. So, alam nyo guys, ito sulit talaga kasi ganito kadami. Ilan ba ito? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10... Ay, yung iba-ibang brand na. 10 pieces of face mask. I only got this for 99 pesos, diba? Yung, kano ba yung mga prices ng mask? Yung mga nakikita ko kasi sa Watsons, nasa around 50 to 60 pesos yung Korean na face mask. Even yung ibang brand, umaabot pa nga sila ng 100 plus, diba? But this one, kaya kinuha ko to kasi I got 10 pieces of face mask for only 99 pesos. So, ako kasi, pag gabi, before ako matulog, nagka-face mask ako. Pero hindi naman every night. Siguro twice a week or thrice a week pag yung feeling ko lang na kailangan talaga ng face ko. Kasi minsan parang, alam mo yun, pag sa sobrang kaka-makeup mo or sa sobrang stress mo sa trabaho, pag uwi mo parang feeling mo ang dry ng skin mo or ang rough ng skin mo. So, yun yung solution ko before ako matulog. Mag-face mask talaga ako. And mas gusto ko yung face mask na malamig. Nilalagay ko siya sa ref bago ko siya gamitin every night. So, I got 10 pieces of 3W Clinic. Iba-ibang variant siya, guys. And another bunch of face mask from the brand Farmstay. Ayan. Ilan ba to? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 pieces of... hindi. 10 din to eh. Ito pala nahalo sa iba. 10 pieces of Farmstay face mask din. So, iba-ibang variant din siya, guys. Ayan. We have ano ba ito? Bird's Nest, Aloe Vera, Red Ginseng, Cucumber, Charcoal. So, a whole lot more na variants. Kapag talagang kailangan ng skin mo ng vitamins or yung talagang kailangan mo i-refresh yung skin mo, this is perfect for every night. The next item is from Innisfree. This is the Intensive Triple Care Sunscreen. Ayan, I got this for only 199 pesos. So, I bought two. Kasi, hindi nawawala sa makeup routine ko everyday yung sunscreen. Currently, yung ginagamit ko is from Bello Tinted Sunscreen. Pero, mauubos na kasi siya. And, sakto nakita ko to sa page ng Makeupholics na may nakasale na sunscreen. So, bumili ako ng dalawa. And, it's the first time that I'll be using this. 20 ml siya and it has SPF 50 plus, PA plus plus plus. So perfect siya for everyday, lalo na sa umaga kapag pumapasok tayo, kailangan talaga natin ng protection sa skin natin. Actually, nabasa ko hindi lang sa sikat ng araw yung UV rays na nagpe-penetrate sa skin natin which causes aging. Even sa mga lights na ginagamit natin at yung sa cellphones natin, sa mga gadgets, kapag ginagamit natin, nagpo-produce din sila ng UV rays or hindi ko alam kung ano pang ibang term doon. Pero yun yung harmful sa skin natin. So, everyday, kahit umaga or gabi, we should use sunscreen protection for our skin. The next product is a serum from Saem by Mi. This is another Korean product. And this is the 30 Days Miracle Serum that has AHA, BHA, and PHA. So, hindi ako familiar kung ano yung mga nadudulot ng AHA, BHA, and PHA. Pero I heard that this is a good brand. Medyo mahal nga siya pag regular price. Pero sa sale price niya from Makeupholics, I got this for only 199 pesos for 10 ml. So, yung full size nito, I think aabot siya ng nasa 1,000 plus. Ito lang muna yung kinuha ko para mag-test out ko lang. And kung okay siya sa skin ko, I will definitely purchase the full size. So, i-share ko na din guys, since we are talking about skincare, baka nalilito tayo sa paggamit ng serum, moisturizer, toner, and etc. Kung ano pa yung mga nilalagay natin sa face natin. So, kung paano siya nililayer, may nakapagturo kasi sa amin before sa previous work ko. Ang uunahin natin is, of course, toner. So, yung mga after toner, yung mga products na ilalagay natin should be from the products na malabnaw to malapot. So, ano ba yung mga malalabnaw na products like essence, serum, and then last is yung moisturizer. Kasi yung moisturizer, yung magla-lock in ng mga products sa face. Okay, tapos na tayo sa skincare, guys. Let's move on to the cosmetics. So, konti lang naman to. Yung unang papakita ko sa inyo, ito. 3W Clinic Eyebrow Pencils. So, I got two. I only got this for... Teka. 490 pesos. Ayan. Dalawa na yung kinuha ko. Ay, sorry. 90 pesos na pala itong dalawang to. So, I got this for only 45 pesos each. Ayan. So, the shade is black brown. Nakagamit na ako ng ganitong brand before for my eyebrows. And okay naman siya. Hindi naman kasi ako pihikan sa eyebrow products as long as kumukulay siya sa kilay ko and yung madali siyang ipang-outline sa eyebrows ko. So, this one I got for only 45 pesos each. I got myself a lip tint. This one is from the brand The Saem or The Saem. Ito, The Saem Real Tint. And this shade is in the shade 01. Wala siyang nakalagay kung anong pangalan. Yung number lang. So, I think this is the shade kung may pag... Ah, red. Ito, red nga, yung 01. So, kailangan meron din talaga ako nito kasi kapag wala akong makeup, madalas kasi kapag papasok ako sa umaga, hindi ako masyado nagme-makeup. Sa office na talaga ako nagme-makeup. So, kailangan ko lang ng konting color sa face ko and lip tint lang talaga ako pag umaalis ng bahay. So, kailangan ko talaga mag-stock up sa lip tint. Hindi ko pa to na-try but definitely sana magustuhan ko siya. And I will update you guys kung ano yung mga products na okay sa akin amongst the products that I got here. By the way, this tint, guys, I got for only 99 pesos. Okay, we're almost done, guys. The last products that I got here are from NYX. So, I got 3 lipsticks from NYX. The first one is the NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in the shade Transylvania. This one is actually dark shade yung kinuha ko kasi feeling ko magagamit ko siya for the Halloween. And the last two items are from NYX Soft Matte Lipstick naman. NYX Matte Lipstick, sorry. So, the shade of these lipsticks are Audrey. Ito. Yung medyo may pagka-pinky nude siya. And then, this one is Forbidden. Ito talagang nude lang. Feeling ko mawawash out yung lips ko dito. Actually, ito, wala siyang seal kasi free lang tong Forbidden. Ang binili ko lang talaga is yung Audrey at itong Transylvania. So, I got this also for 99 pesos each. The next thing that I got here is from Milani. This is the Milani Face and Eye Strobe Palette in the shade Golden Light. So, this is actually a highlighter that you can use on your face and on your eyes. Pwede nyo rin gamitin eyeshadow. So, highlighter girl kasi ako, mahilig ako sa highlighter at sa blushes kasi pwede mo silang gamitin sa eyes or sa cheeks, diba? Talagang kapag on the go ka, kapag isang palette lang yung dala mo, basta blush on or highlighter, pwede siya sa eyes din. Okay, before we end this video, magpapag-giveaway tayo. I will be giving away free face mask from Farmstay and 3W Clinic. Hindi ko pa rin na-try to, guys, ha? Pero siguro hatiin na lang natin. 5 3W Clinic mask and 5 Farmstay mask. So, the mechanics are simple. Just subscribe to my channel and follow me on Instagram. And comment down when you finished subscribing and following me on IG. Or you can send me a screenshot sa IG ko na nakapag-subscribe kayo at nakapag-follow kayo sa IG. So, the winner will be announced sa next video ko. I will try my best to post a video or upload a video every week para maging updated tayo or ma-update ko kayo sa winner for today's giveaway. So, that's it guys for today's video. I hope you enjoyed my mini haul from Makeupholics for their 9.9 sale or September 9 sale. And I hope to see you guys on my next video. Please don't forget to subscribe, like my video, and follow me on Instagram so that you'll be notified of any updates or kung may bago akong video every week. So, thank you for watching guys, and I hope to see you next time. Bye!